online draft. You know what? Just because I might involve the cuz with some of these. I don't know. We got to do something. We got to have a little fun, a little randomness. All right, so we want to take the 3-4-2-1, which is a really nice thing for the draft because a lot of those players are, I don't know. I don't even know what I'm trying to say here. I'm trying to sound really smart FIFA, and I really just not. Or a 3-4-3 flat. They're almost the same thing. Are they the same thing? Mm-hmm. I think they are the same thing.
Yeah, they are.
No, they're not. No, the flat has, like, no curve in the middle. Okay. Yeah, I sound really dumb right now. Oh, we're gonna take the 3-4-3 flat. I don't know. I just seen other people do it. So we're going to do it. Captain. Okay, that's actually insane. Do we want to take the legend, Ronaldo, Suarez, Lewandowski, or Messi? Ronaldo and Messi both have team of the years. So, I mean, I don't want to take one of them now. The 92 Suarez, but the legend. Oh, it all comes down to attributes. No, we're going with Suarez just because the Messi and Ronaldo might come later. If they do, that's when we'll scoop them up. But I don't know. Lewandowski's not that bad either, though. I can't take them all.
What?
I have to pick one.
I'm gonna pick him. Pick the legend.
That's a legend.
Yeah, I pick the legend.
Sorry, buddy. We're gonna go with Suarez here. I can't pass Suarez up. All right, right wing. Messi. Give me team of the year, Messi. Oh, I should have taken him. We might get him in the reserves though. But yeah. Suarez really is gonna be hard to get chem for. Okay, I'm gonna go with Di Maria? I'm not gonna take Mina or Mina. I don't even know half of these guys. Okay. Do I wanna go a Serie A team, a Bundesliga, or a League One? I'm gonna try to go League One. Oh, I need the reserves to save me this game. Okay. Ronaldo. Well, that sure as fuck isn't Ronaldo.
Nope.
I'm probably doing so many things wrong right now, it's not even funny. Yes. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go with a Liga BBVA. Probably shouldn't have picked him then. I now know this. Okay, so left mid. Okay. We got Inform Liga. Konoplyanka, I actually have him on my actual squad, and I have a little bit of experience with him, so we're just gonna take him. Oh, not center back. Okay, we're going to take the right mid, and then we are going to go with the reserves. Okay, we got Bellarabi. Turan is also a really good player. We're going to go with Turan, just because of the Liga. I'm going to try to stick with the Liga BBVA. Hopefully, I can get somebody as a right wing, because I really wasn't paying attention when I picked that. All right, we're going to go down to the reserves, though. Maybe we can get Messi or Ronaldo. Okay, we got Insigne, which really doesn't fit my team, but... Yeah. Mm-hmm. Okay, we got all Liga. I mean... Who do I want to pick? I need a left wing. Do I have that? No. Okay.
Pick him.
What do I want to do? You know what? I'm going to go with the cousin choice. He wants me to pick... Alsacer. Okay. Whatever. It is what it is. Oh, we actually got Neymar. And Ronaldo, we easily gotta go with Ronaldo. We needed a left wing too. Okay, let's put him right up in there. Yes, there we go. Boom, look at that front. We need a right wing though. We need a right wing too. Ronaldo would be insane. Or not Ronaldo, what am I saying? Messi. All right, we got a goalkeeper here, but we have two chances at a goalkeeper, so I'm not gonna take him. Right wing. We got any Liga? Okay, yeah, see, I don't wanna take the goalkeeper. I might. See, I should take the goalkeeper, but on the same time, I just. good effort, but not really. It's okay.
Come here, look, he's 84 out of 81. 81 out of 70.
All right, well.
That's pretty good. That's good.
I'm going to take him just in case we don't get a Liga striker or a striker. I'm just so discombobulated right now. Okay, we did get Neymar. Neymar left wing. Okay. There's no right wings here. If I were to put my striker at right wing, Ronaldo at striker, and then Neymar at left wing, I could probably have a good starting. I know I would have an amazing forward. But I gotta take Neymar. I can't give him up like that. Alright, so here's what we're gonna do. You guys are probably gonna laugh at me so hard right here, it's not even funny, but we're gonna go like that, and then we're gonna switch these around a little bit. We're gonna go Ronaldo at striker, and then we're gonna keep it like that. We're gonna keep it like that. We can switch it around a little bit later if we need to, but oh. Okay. We got Danny Alves. Okay, but we got the left wing. I think it really wants me to pick this legend. I gotta take the team of the year. I don't want to give up a team of the year. Oh, and Hulk. Some of you know that are watching this. I absolutely hate that man. Oh my God. Especially in this game. He scores on you. He runs up to the camera. He's got the whole face thing. It's a little weird, but whatever. Okay, so we gotta keep him in there until we keep... So we get our right back selected. So let's see. All right, where's the right back? I'm an idiot. There's no right. Okay. Okay, I didn't mean to swap that. Thank you. Okay, there we go. I'm not even mad because we're putting what's his name in here anyway. I already forgot his name. Actually, I didn't notice Godin was in here. This might actually be a really good squad. Okay, so we're going to swap these, and then we're going to put Godin at either left back or center back if something doesn't go right. But this squad is looking to be insane. Center back? That's where Godin's going, I think. Yeah, we're going to take Godin. This one, we're actually just going to... We're going to take the Liga. He's the best overall. He'll probably be sitting bench anyway. But Godin there, this is looking like a really nice squad. Look at this. Oh, my. Shut up. Nobody asked you. Okay. Okay. Yeah, we only got one Liga. Okay, whatever. It's alright. We'll get back to that. Alright, Valeri Davis, DeFour. I don't know. I probably just said his name wrong. But we gotta go with a Liga. So, where is he? Right here. Yeah, we're doing this. Right there. Alrighty. And then here...
No,
we didn't get any Liga. Okay. We're going to go with Rating here just because. He'll be setting bench anyway, probably. I really need a center. No, goalie. Goalie, goalie, goalie. We didn't get any Liga BBVA, but I just thought of something. We're going to go with Rating for the bench. And then we're going to swap him with the goalkeeper that I got. Just in case I got Liga, see? See, you think ahead, it works out sometimes. Okay. Oh, dude, that center mid is just killing us. We absolutely need a center mid. Another goalie opportunity. Oh, we got Neuer, but he's Bundesliga. All right, yeah, I gotta take him. I have to for the bench. We're gonna have a good rating on the bench, I think. All right. All right. Our left back, right back, and center. Okay, we do need a left back, I think, right?
No.
Yeah, we do. We're going to take him. I feel like I should take the inform. What do their stats look like? Oh, my God. All right, that's not even a question. I gotta take him. Yes. See? Take it ahead. Wait, why did they take our Ken down? Fuck! Alright, it's fine. It's fine. Center mid. We got a right back. Okay. Yes. I don't even know, man. Alright.
So why are we looking at the numbers?
We got a center mid. No Liga BBVA. This is gonna screw us in the end. I know it is. This is gonna kill us in the end.
Dude, he's 4-0. How is he gonna kill you?
Just hold on. This is gonna kill us in the end, I think. Oh, who do I want to go with? We gotta go with Rady here. And I like colorful, so we're gonna, yeah, Bellar Arby.
Pick him. His numbers is actually.
Did we really get no League of BBVA? Oh no. Shanich. Alright, I really need a center bet or a center mid. And it's not gonna give it to us. It's not gonna give it to us. And we got silvers. If we can get a CD, I'll take a CDM. Okay, we're gonna take. Okay. We're not gonna have a 100 chem. But I really don't want to settle for 75 chem. There's that. What if I were to do that? Yep, there's that.
That ain't gonna work.
What if I went like this? No, we're not doing that. Okay.
Those two are gonna work.
If I were to swap these two. There goes that. Okay. See, we're going a little bit. What about these two? Okay, not doing that one. Alright. Center mid.
You should have put legend in.
Oh, hold on, let me arrange the bench so I can see the more valued players on the left real quick. Here. You with you. You over here. You here. And you here. If, oh my. What if? Alright, hold on, I'm trying to think. I'm not paying a center. Striker. God damn. We get stronger links, but it takes the chem down. I don't understand. I don't want to settle for this team. This isn't that good at all. 169.
Yeah, he's good.
169. I don't want to settle for this. There's got to be something we can do.
Put him in as your goalie. Put number 85 in as your goalie.
No, he doesn't match with the chem.
Put the legend in as your goalie.
He doesn't match with the chem. If I were to put the right back right there.
There you go.
I just feel like it's not that good. It really isn't good at all. What can I do? I'm just gonna. Oh, do I want to take Ronaldo out though? I really don't want to take Ronaldo out. We can have a strong bench. That takes us up to 88 chem. This could be a really good squad if I had 100 chem. Like, this could be an excellent squad.
What legend?
I don't have any legends, Josh.
What about 84?
No, that's a man of the match, I think. I don't even know.
But he's a legend.
Alright. I just feel like there should be something we can do. I want to play Ronaldo. I gotta play Ronaldo. I feel like I have to play Ronaldo. We can. What if I put. That gets us 90 chem.
91 chem.
91 chem, 80 overall. You know what? The chem could be better. It might go up when we pick. That center mid is just killing me right now. They're really good ratings, but they're just... Who do I want to play? I kind of want to play Godin. Not there. Not what I was trying to do. If this doesn't change the chem at all, that's what I want to do right there. You know what? Screw it. Put Ronaldo on the other wing. Oh, wrong thing. You know what? A viewer told me to put Ronaldo on the other wing, so I'm just going to keep it like that. We're going to... Yeah, I don't really know at this point. I just really wish I could have more chem. That center mid really, really screwed me over. I could have had a 188. Oh, what are you doing?
Nothing.
That's weird. Okay, I could add a 188 overall. One, oh, YOLO. We're gonna advance. Manager.
Dude, that guy looks like my house.
Okay, so Q Flores, Josh just said he looks like House. I mean,
it's right here.
Whatever you it's say. Right. All right. That actually puts our chem up to a 93. 92. And we'd get Ronaldo on more chem. That takes it up to a 93 as well. And they both help the same people. Okay, so do I want to help Ronaldo on chem? That's not the dude. Okay, do I want to help Ronaldo on chem? And a center mid, but only be up to 92? Oh, no. Okay, you know what? No. We're going to... This guy helps the same people, right? Okay, so we're just going to go with him. Whatever. There's the 93 overall. There's our draft summary. We got Ronaldo, Pjanic, Neuer. I actually wish we could have used Neuer. That would have been amazing to have him in at goalie, but he just didn't fit chem-wise. We did end up getting a 181 squad rating with a 5-star. I'm not going to complain. I mean, I really wish I could have had the 100 chem. That would have been phenomenal. Like, I actually would have... All right. Listen, guys. Before I even start this game, I need you to know I'm not that great at playing. So, we might have a little bit here. We might win the first. Normally, I can win the first game and lose in the second round, but I really just want to have fun building the squad, building the thing. And, yeah, I just really want to have fun. And that's, I kind of already had my fun. I mean, if we would have got that center mid, it would have blown my mind. But, whatever. We're just going to go right into a game here. Hopefully, I can win a couple rounds. I probably... Now that I'm making a video, I probably won't win at all. Okay. His name is Cheese... Okay. Okay. Maybe I didn't... Okay. His name was Cheeseburgers.
Cheeseburgers.
Alright. I have the strong striker on the bench, so if I really need to, I can just throw him in there. Screw it. Advance. Damn it. Please find me an opponent. Find me an opponent! Okay, Coca-Cola 1029, drinking bleach. Well, he's not drinking bleach. Why did I say that? Okay, whatever. Okay, we found somebody. Please don't have a strong squad. Please. I hope he has like horrible. Okay, those are really nice jerseys. Yeah, I'm going with white, buddy. Don't you do it. Thank you.
Oh.
No. Does he want to be white? I'll be blue. If you okay, there we go. I'll be blue, I guess. Red Bull for the win, obviously. Okay. He's got the strongest forwards ever. I mean, the goalkeeper, I think I can get a couple pass, but he's got 97 Neymar, 95 Ronaldo, and 89 Bale. And he's got a legend in the back. I just saw that. Okay. It's alright. It's alright. We can win. Scoot over. I need my room. I'm fat.
What is this game going to bring us? We'll find out right. Now.
The lag is real.
First half.
The lag is real.
Here is the team sheet for the home side. Claudio Bravo starts in goal. Alessandro Florenzi starts with Felipe Luis as the fullback.
All right, come on. Play him in. Play him. Come on.
No. And they'll play with a sole striker. Bale.
Stop.
He's gonna kick it out.
Well, it's a nice opportunity now. Good hands, bread and butter work really by the goalkeeper.
Thank you for the luck,
but he did it very
Eli.
He's having a good game.
All right, come on. Come on. He paused it. Should I make the striker change now?
No. Wait till it's the second quarter. No, wait till it's the second quarter, dude.
I'm doing it. Yep, we're doing it. All right, back. We're ready. Resume match.
Way over the bar.
He's not expecting this to happen. See, he paused the game. He's not expecting me to make the sub. Is he going to sub him in now? No, he's not. Okay. We're just going to bomb it. Said bomb it. Boom. This lag is real. Okay. 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 Dude, it'd be phenomenal if he lagged out and I just took the win. Because, yeah. That'd be great. Okay. I actually can't play like this. I don't know who's going to be where and when. This lag is killing me. There's a through ball. I tried to swap players. The lag isn't allowing me to play normally. This lag is really bad right now. No.
Oh,
he biked it out. Oh, come on. Do we need to get this ball? Thank you.
When Arsenal moved here, they put up
and again
dates of the successes around the stadium.
He's been
while there was nothing that had
I feel like
since the
we're getting down the field
ground,
good.
Of course, in
he's had more possession time than me, I think. But,
FA
you know,
both occasions,
it's FIFA.
That opens the floodgates
right here. Here it is. Here it is. Here it is. Here it is. All right, stop. Here it is.
Matches that you can look back on.
Here it isn't.
When maybe you clinch the lead.
Here it isn't.
If they can add
that's out. It's all right. We're good.
This,
we need a break.
Stadium, then it
oh, home run. This
like
is not baseball. Okay. Oh, why did I do what was that?
Literally tossed possession away.
Dude,
he's read that well in midfield to get them on the ball.
Oh, okay. This guy is not too bad on defense. I'm getting a couple. Oh, okay. We're just going to roll with it. And please be off.
Neymar.
He missed. It's good. We're good.
All right,
see. Yeah, we're not even going to try that. We're just going to bomb it down the field.
Throw in to come.
Did you do that?
No.
Yes, you did. I saw that.
Oscar.
You played it out. It's your fault. I'm blaming you because I refuse to blame myself. Let's go, goalie. That's yours. Play him on. I wish I could win headers like everybody does on me. Oh, it's ridiculous.
Point three.
Shut up.
No, you need point three.
No, you need to shut up.
No cross, good block.
It's out on him. Whatever, we're good.
Corner out of that. Bit lucky. It was deflected.
All right, we're going to call him over, bring somebody out of the middle. He's covering that guy that I always go to. Yes, yes. Oh, okay. No, we're good, we're good, we're good. Okay, no, we're not. No, we're not. Mayday. Oh, no, don't throw it. Oh, that's ours. Give it to it. Oh, no.
Here's a chance to
and the lag is coming back.
Midfield after that interception.
Come back here.
Challenge between the two of them there.
Oh!
The shot's on. Oh, it's the
post. Oh, he post. Get out! We need to get it out now. Thank you. Lag, please allow me to play.
DeMarcus. Oh, he could be in. Cristiano Ronaldo.
What a ball, Ronaldo! Woo! Ronaldo took the touch for the goal. That's 1-0.
They couldn't have placed it better.
Stop downloading things, Logan. LOLOL. Okay, Eli in the chat.
A clean strike. Plenty of power, not to mention to find that box.
He actually almost stopped it, but somehow it managed to bank off the goalie and in. So I'm just going to take the crappy luck goal, which probably shouldn't have happened in the first place, but you know. Come on, we got to make a play. We got to make a play. We can't let him come in like this. This lag is killing me, though. It really, really is. Yep, the lag. Oh!
Free kick given by the referee.
I would have sworn to God it was in the box. He almost gave him the pen. Okay, here's the problem now. No! Okay. It's okay. It's okay. Free kick. Goal. I mean, I was a bad penalty on my play. We got a little buffering logo. Yes. Yes, no, they're talking to me. No, he's not. He's talking to me. Yeah.
No goalkeeper could have reached that. It clips the post on the way in.
Yeah, really good strike. He took it early as well, and that's what caught the goalie off guard as much as anything.
Okay, here's... Okay.
Away we go at 1-0.
We're just going to run through. YOLO. 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 Cut back. Shoot. Come on, lag. Don't kill me now.
Neymar. And it's a shot that the goalkeeper can deal with quite comfortably.
Wait, I shoot it right to him. Okay. That I was not expecting. That was a good ball. Almost had it. Oh, this lag. Oh, the lag. No. No, Bale. Stop it.
He could cross it now.
Bale? I'm warning. Okay.
Oh, he's away from his marker now.
See, the problem with the lag is that it only does what I tell it to 3 seconds after I push the button. So it ends up doing it too late, and by the time I do what I want to do, they're past me, and I look like an idiot.
Iniesta.
This lag is real. Oh, I didn't want to do that. I pressed Y one too many times. This lag!
Florenzi.
Well, it's a nice bit of skill, but the defending, well... It was woeful.
Please!
Iniesta! He's just reached
his lag is gonna destroy this game. We might just have something here. We might just have something here. Never mind. I'm an idiot.
They're back defending and they've cut the pass out there. And maybe that will ease the pressure.
Off. Off. Give me the benefit of the doubt, please.
But he couldn't hold it. Confidently done to dink the ball into a teammate like that. Luis Suarez. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo.
Come on, Ronaldo. Get your second one of the game.
Ronaldo! Oh, well saved.
Not.
If I were to play without lag, I might win this. But it's got to stop lagging now.
This could be it. Ronaldo!
That is not the way to do it.
Dude, having your own teammate at school. Having Ronaldo.
Well, they've got a goal to show for their excellent performance in a game where really we expected it to be very tight.
Josh, stop.
And I didn't quite know what to expect coming into it.
Alright, here's what we're going to do. We're going to play it back. Play it over. Through ball it up. Again.
Off we go again.
And he's in. He's in. He's in. He's in. Get the ball. Get the ball. Get the ball. Get the ball. Through. That was too hard. I shouldn't have held it that long. It's all right. If we can recover here, we'll be good.
He's out.
The ball didn't go out.
Yeah, but he did.
Doesn't matter.
Adatura.
Okay, that wasn't who I wanted to pass to, but that's cool.
Luis Suarez.
Jeez, buddy.
All right.
Dude, he got a penalty.
2-1 is the score at the break.
He got a penalty, dude.
All right. It's fine. Halftime. Need to take a break? Come on. Please. Okay. It's our ball. We're going to try something. We did it last time. We ran right through everybody. Second half starts. Cristiano Ronaldo. Thank you for that. All right, goalie. Okay, that's got to be mine. In the middle of the pitch here. Good tackle. Who was that? Skeet. Okay, oh, playman. Wrong person. Wrong person again, but whatever, we're good. Potential in this move.
What the hell? Dude, that was Tweedy. Like a penalty right there.
Luis Suarez.
I'm taking dumb routes now. Like, I should be running the opposite way that I'm actually running.
Gareth Bale.
Who is this? Oh, this is Bale. Okay. No! Oh. Stop it. Bale.
Very good tackle.
Gee.
Matuidi.
Okay.
Stop the game. For
wait.
The free kick.
What?
Put the free kick on them.
Shouldn't it have been mine? That guy has scored on a free kick. I don't want it to happen again.
Anticipated well.
Oh my, we need to win these headers.
Real good contest between these two as they jostle for possession.
What the hell, man?
Turan.
All right. Come on.
Neymar. Well, he's lost the ball here.
I had that play made for me.
Ooh, where you go, Ronaldo?
It wasn't Ronaldo. You said Ronaldo.
Miranda.
Yeah.
It's Ronaldo.
Another shot.
Okay. You cannot do that one again.
It's a corner.
When the heck did you get a corner on
the front foot? Iniesta. Great resistance from the goalkeeper.
Yeah,
really well struck shot.
All right. I actually don't know who this goalkeeper is. Some may laugh at that, but I mean, he's doing okay. Doing exceptional. I really hope I didn't tip that, did I? Okay, cool. All right.
He kicked it over the net.
All right. Thank you for finally winning one. Up to you. Never mind. I was just kidding, I guess.
He's got away from him. Oscar.
What? If he would have scored there after that BS call of a tackle, I mean, oh, I would have. We would have been seeing the packs early. That was a good ball if he would have got there.
Well, you can see what he was trying to
do. It's still good. Still good. Never mind. It was bad pass.
Iniesta.
I'm not even paying attention right now. Okay. I'm playing like a rookie. I am a rookie. Who am I kidding?
Good interception. They mark us.
Oh, come on.
Oh! See, the problem is I pressed the button too late. Like, I should be passing way sooner.
He's giving it straight to the opposition.
And I'm passing to the wrong people. And I let him in. That's I was gonna say that's goal because it's Ronaldo on a play like that, and he just no. Oh, why did I do that? I gotta no. I can't be pressing A right there. All right. So we got some hope in the chat. Somebody's saying I can tie it. If I tie it, I think I can still move on. I'm not sure. Yep, we're done right here. Oh, no, we're not. What a play.
What are you up, dude?
It's playing Indian music in the background. I'm not racist or anything. It's just kind of catching me off guard.
They mock us.
Here it is.
Suarez! Still a chance in there.
Oh, he missed the header! That could have been tie game.
Matuidi.
That very well could have been... The tie.
And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily.
Oh! Win the header! Come on!
They've lost the ball.
Good ball. Good ball. Good ball. Good ball.
Neymar.
Oh, cut!
Now.
Cut!
Not the guy I wanted to pass to!
Well played.
Alright, I'm getting a little freaking hot. Stop it. Stop it. Stop! Stop!
Back off the bar.
The amount of times this guy hit bar is ungodly.
What?
Oh! I need to pass sooner.
They've lost the ball. Oh. Can he do it? And they've scored.
What the hell?
I'm pretty sure he just put the game away. If I score here on the start, I'm still in it, I guess.
Past the keeper,
I really
could.
Like that?
Cool.
Yeah, like that.
That should be an off-guard kick.
No, it shouldn't have. And when the hell did I tap A? Give me that. Thank you.
That should be an off-guard kick, dude.
It's right on top of this, the ref.
That should be an off-guard kick. All right,
stop. You don't even know what you're saying. I don't care. Stop, please. Oh, my fucking God. That was dumb.
Intercepting and getting possession back for his team.
And stop passing the wrong fucking guy.
De Marcos.
We're in rage mode now. We're in rage mode. We score when we're in rage mode. We score when we're in rage mode. What a pass.
Well, that's straight at the goalkeeper.
What the fuck? Rage mode. Stop! His leg just bent like a fucking pretzel.
Matuidi. Luis Suarez.
Oh! Blame in! Who is this?
He's made the save.
If I would have got that pass off!
What the heck?
Oh, that should be a penalty.
We gotta stop. We got a pen in the 89th minute. Shut up. We got a pen in the 89th minute. Depending on how many extra minutes there are, we can still win this.
Relieved. I think he thought he was gonna see yellow there.
And the goalkeeper saved it.
That goalie pen is
cut out the pass, intercepting if you like, and now can go on the attack.
This should be an automatic goal. This should be an automatic penalty on the goalie.
Iniesta.
Right now.
Neymar. Could whip it in from here.
No, he can't.
Neymar! A goal!
How in the hell is that a goal? How in the fuck is that a goal?
A goal from Neymar.
Really?
Talk about
how in the hell is that a goal?
He knew exactly what he wanted to do with it.
I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair. But look at the scoreline.
Time to fucking stress eat!
The final whistle goes 4-1, the final score. The dismal feeling that you see written all over players' faces when they have lost a game and they've lost this important match today.
Yeah,
they sucked. Out there, but Boy team sucked.
Well, that's a good challenge, but
Boy team sucked, dude. I think your team has sucked, so the Boy team has sucked.
Thanks for the 695 coins that don't fucking matter to me.
Four to one? How the hell can that team get 4-1?
Why am I so shit?
What shit,
Logan? I'm shit! Claim my prize for losing. What do I get? I did so bad. They gave me a fucking silver pack. We're gonna open this one first. Yay. We just gotta quick sell all of them. All those players for 1K. We're getting a team of the year. Thank you, non-rare goalkeeper. You're gay!
Who is?
It's alright though. Holler. I don't know what he is, but you know. That's a pretty sick goalie.
The girl.
Shut up.
Pick the girl,
oh, we're not. Send. We're gonna put that on the transfer list. Why not? We're gonna quick sell the rest of these. Woo! The Stephen Lee for being in chat now for coming back. He pretty much put the game away in the 80th minute. 3-1, and I got a pen after that, and he saved the pen. I really needed the pen to, like, get 3-2 and then maybe get another goal to tie it up. No, he scored again. So, essentially, I got dicked. So, yeah, there you go. It looks like you have some items to deal with. Okay. What do you mean? Oh, okay.
What?
I don't know. Why not? Yeah. Yeah. And I didn't get any fucking...
You get that.
This is shit. This is all shit.
No. Where's the legend?
We're gonna quick sell all. Yeah, good luck. If I got a legend in that, I'd shit my pants.
Yeah, where's the legend?
Yeah. The Stephen Lee. The Glag was pretty killer. I don't know if I would have played different on defense. If I would have had, like, not that lag, per se. But, yeah. I don't really have anybody you know what? Am I going for anybody special? Alright, this is the concept squad I have. Is there anybody on here I can buy? Can I buy this? Search for player on transfer market. No, definitely can't buy that. Modric. Can I buy Modric? I might be able to buy Modric. Remember? I wish I could get his info. I'd shit my pants. Alright. Benzema, I think I can get. Kareem Benzema? Okay, so I can definitely get Benzema. How about Griezmann's inform? Oh, this isn't even an inform. Nice.
Can you buy him?
And I'm not even gonna check that. Alright, so you know what? Fuck it. Let's go get Benzema. Transfers. Transfer market. I really wish I would have won that game. I wonder if I can snag him for... We're going to try 13K.
13K? Ooh.
Okay, we might actually... Stop it. I don't do that shit. Don't put your arm on my Xbox. Can I snag him for 11.5? Okay, fuck it. I'm just going to take one of these. I want the most fitness, so we're going to go. Bye now. Oh. Yes. We did end up getting Benzema with those coins that we gained, so I mean, I guess. I really, really wish. Shut up. I really, really wish that I would have won that. I will knock you the fuck out. Alright. So, maybe... Maybe we can... I don't know what I'm saying already. Swap player. Search my club. And we'll put Benzema in there. And then we'll take Griezmann. And we'll... Swap player. Search my club. And then we'll get Griezmann back out. Just to put him on the bench in case anybody gets injured. I just don't even want to play anymore. Alrighty, guys. Hopefully, you enjoyed. I'm gonna end it here. If you guys did enjoy, make sure to either follow the stream or subscribe on YouTube, whichever one you're watching this on. Anyways, my YouTube is The Real Former. If you guys are watching the stream right now and want to see more FIFA videos or COD videos, I have those up there too. But, anyways, later, guys.